Well, from handmade home decor to fashion and other items, you'll find a wide selection of artist-made goods at the American Craft Show, taking place this weekend at the St. Paul RiverCentre. And Pamela Diamond with the American Craft Council is here to tell us more about this show. I think a lot of people, when they think of crafts, they think of arts and crafts, and this is not it.
This is not it. Thank you. No, this is some of the best artisans from around the country. So we're the American Craft Council moved to the Twin Cities in 2010, so we're headquartered here, but we do shows around the country. So this is our flagship hometown show.
Awesome.
And I brought a variety of items to demonstrate what craft really means. It really means fine craftsmanship.
Yes, absolutely.
So from, this is like a hand-forged steel pan. And Andrew Zimmer named this his favorite cooking.
It's gorgeous, by the way.
Isn't it gorgeous?
I never thought I would say that about a pan.
It is, and the maker is gorgeous too. Cory Blanc is coming to town. You should come see him. Gourmet, for all you foodies, come see this. Audrey Modern is from San Francisco. I have a bag like this. It absolutely doesn't wear out. I've had it for 5 years and tuck in everything. This is the Fote Design Group, did this wonderful summer outfit. It is going to come one
someday,
of these days.
Someday, yes, we promise.
And they make great yoga wear and fun casual clothes. And Stephanie Wheat is from Chicago with her sheepskin bag. Fred Kemmer's a local glass artist. Judith Kinghorn with her gorgeous, this is an old Harley Davidson tire with gorgeous pen. And then Karen Morris is one of our local milliners. She does all the fascinators. Don't you think the new, what is she going to be, the princess of?
Duchess of something would look fabulous.
Not up
on my English things. And this handbag is
Chip
gorgeous.
Addington.
And you have another one on your back,
fun?
Too. It's hard to see there. But gorgeous.
He's one of our emerging artists. So it's not just a marketplace, but we have a marketplace to support artists. But we're also an educational organization. So we have pathways. We start with school to market. Mm-hmm. Where students come and really it's experiential learning. It's like you've got to create a line, you've got to display a booth, you've got to interact with customers and get off your phone for a moment and sell your wares. Is this something you seriously want to get into?
So that's interesting. So if you've ever thought to yourself, gosh, I wish I could do something like this, this is a place that you can get educated and find the pathway to get to there.
Absolutely. And then so Hip Hop Chip is the next level. That's a shared community space, 6 emerging artists. And we mentor these artists for 3 to 5 years. And then you can be a regular show artist. We have a fashion segment all day Saturday as our Style Slam pop-up, and that's where professional stylists work with these beautiful fashion wearables and accessories and jewelry, show you how to wear it.
Yeah.
And interior designers are doing pop-up rooms, make room, modern design meets craft, and color story is the theme this year. So they all picked a different color. They all pick the pieces of craft, and those inspired the room spaces that you'll see.
I love it so much more than just what you think
when you think of
a craft show. Fantastic. The American Craft Show begins this Friday at the St. Paul RiverCentre, continues throughout the weekend. We've got more details if you want to buy some tickets at care11.com, and we will be right back.